The work energy theorem states that the total work done by all the forces on an object is equal to the change in kinetic energy of that object, where m is the mass and v1 and v2 are the initial and final velocities of the object. For instance, when a force is applied to a box,